Area 51. Now, the Area 51 had always been a place which had gathered a lot of controversial and mythical attention over a lot of years, and many a times had been regarded as a place of alien activities. But how did the Area 51 gather such resemblance? Area 51 is a highly classified US Air Force facility located within the Nevada Test and Training Range. The USAF acquired the site in 1955 as a flight testing base for Lockheed U-2 aircraft. The motive behind the name Area 51 is unclear and pretty uncertain. But according to the Central Intelligence Agency or CIA, the correct name of this site is Homi Airport or the Groom Lake, related to its geographical location in Nevada. The Area 51 had been the center of many important military programs, such as the U-2 program, the Oxcart program, the D-21 Tagboat, Foreign Technology Evolution, the F-117 program, and many others. Another primary reason behind the contentious affairs of the Area 51 is the high secrecy and isolation given to the site by the US government. A large area around the site is off-limits to both civilians and the normal Air Force military traffic. Security clearances are checked regularly, cameras and weaponries are not allowed, and even the military pilot training is considered undisciplinary action if they move out of the exclusionary box surrounding the Groom's Airport. In July 2019, Matty Roberts, a native of California, created an event on Facebook called Raid Area 51, They Can't Stop All of Us. This raid was planned on September 20, 2019. The main motive of this raid was to know the truth behind the myth of aliens inhabiting the place. However, on September 20th, almost no one showed up, and the event was a complete bust. Nothing could be said about what is the thing that is hid behind the limits of Area 51. Sighting of UFOs and evidences of alien existence near the area had gathered controversial views, but the secret has not broken up. So let us hope that one day we will know what's behind the borders of Area 51.